If you are just our visitor, you came up today. We will ask you to stand up. You are going to tell us where your name and where you come from. For example, my name is Daniel.
I'm from Fort Worth.
So it's very easy. Yeah, so our visitors, please stand up. Okay.
David Shabani na mimi ni mkaji wa Fort Worth.
Amen. Amen.
Jambo to everyone. My name is Remy Konga. I'm coming from Fort Worth.
Thank you very much. Asante sana. Na kama kuna wengine watakuja nyuma ni sawa tu tukawakaribisha baadaye.
There is anyone coming after, we will welcome him.
Lakini I was just going to say something.
Nilitaka kusema tu neno moja.
Brother David there behind.
Ndugu David.
Yeah, we know him from many times.
Tunamjua tangu kitambo.
Last time he had a wedding. He had a wedding.
Amefanikiwa na ndoa.
Yes, and thank you very much, brother, for coming.
Asante sana kwa kuja ndugu.
And behind him, brother Rene.
Nyuma yake Rene.
Is my neighbor.
Ni jirani yangu.
So thank you very much for coming, Rene. Yeah, just feel at home.
Jisikieni nyumbani.
And we have our sister Miriam.
Dada yetu Miriam.
Thank you very much for coming, Sister Miriam.
Asante sana kwa kuja, Miriam.
Yeah, this is home for all of us.
Hii ni nyumba ya sisi sote.
Yes, so we have another very also important visitor here.
Tuna mwingine visitor mashuhuri.
He has been here for many times.
Amekuwa hapa wakati mwingi.
But we want him to stand up and say hi to the church.
Tunapenda asimame na aseme hi, asalimie.
Welcome, Pastor Chilling. Welcome. Say hi to you.
I'm not a visitor.
Yeah, like he said, he's not a visitor really for us.
Yes,
there are many people we invited. Some people gave excuses.
Apology.
Pastor Method said they have a wedding.
Pastor Method amekuwa na harusi leo.
But he said they will come another time.
Na apeahidi kukuja wakati mwingine.
And he will come with his choir too.
Na atakuja na choir yake.
We expected other people to come a bit late.
Tunasubiri wengine kuja baadaye.
We had some visitors coming for us from Austin.
Tuna wale wanatoka Austin.
But they said the car was not working this morning.
Lakini kwa gari vile haikuwa inatembea sawa.
So there are many excuses.
Excuses yenyewe amepeana.
So we thank God for everybody who is here now.
Tunashukuru Mungu kwa wale wote wenyewe wako hapo.
This is the plan of God.
Hii ni nyumba ya Bwana.
So feel free at home.
Jisikieni nyumbani.
We are going to sing a song to welcome our visitors.
Tunaenda kuimba nyimbo kukaribisha wageni wetu.
So welcome praise to welcome our visitors.
Karibu praise group kwa kukaribisha.